Hi, this is Rahul Lohani. I'm in Indonesia right now, Jimbaran. Indonesian people, how they behave on road, how much they follow traffic rules, in general. इंडोनेशिया की गलियों में निकला हूँ साइकिलिंग करने के लिए एंड आई एम सीइंग समथिंग विच नेवर हैपेंस इन इंडिया. मैं पिछले आधे घंटे से साइकिलिंग कर रहा हूँ. आई हार्डली सॉ एनीवन हॉन्किंग, और चाहे फिर वो ड्राइवर हो आपसे आगे वाली गाड़ी का जो शायद स्लो मूव कर रहा हो, फिर भी यहाँ लोग हॉन्क नहीं करते. अपोजिट लाइक इंडिया, जहाँ पे हॉन्किंग करना अपने आप में एक आदत हो गई है. People just honk for no reason. Even if they are alone on the road, they honk. I don't know why. But Indonesia, जिसकी currency हमसे low है, जो हमसे छोटा country है, they have more civic sense. They are more responsible. A person behind me in India would have honked 1,000 times. But here in Indonesia, they take their time. I'm riding right in the middle of the road like any other Indian. By the way, it was a very expensive car. India mein to bhai saab honk kar kar ke band baja di hoti. Agar aadmi ke paas itni mehengi gaadi hoti. But he didn't honk. He just waited me to be little aside and he... It's a morning time, morning 9:30. Possibly office time here. But no one honks. Unless it's very important. I hardly saw anyone honking. See here, nobody's honking. There's no signal, but still nobody's honking. Absolutely different style of temples. 206 Indonesian rupee is equal to 1 Indian rupee. हिंदुस्तान का एक रुपया इंडोनेशिया के 206 रुपए के बराबर है. ओके, यू ओनली काउंट हाउ मेनी हॉन्क यू. आई डिडंट सी एनीवन ओवर स्पीडिंग, वेदर इट्स अ टैक्सी ड्राइवर और पर्सनल कार और expensive car or very cheap car, people follow the same speed. No one speeding up. After this, we'll go on a main road, main highway road. Hello! People love to say hello here. Day before yesterday, I climbed Mount Batuk volcano, and trust me, that was a small. There was a small village, and even the smallest kid was saying hello. So amazing. What they offer to their God. They offer agarbatti, the way we Indian do, some sweets, flowers. I think this is a shuddhi karan like we do. Most of the people here wear helmet. I think they are not that strict with tourists, and they just allow them to if they are not wearing helmet on the road. But more or less most of the Indonesians on main roads, they wear helmet. Forget the driver, the person sitting behind and a kid also wear helmet here, which is very good thing. I think I don't understand in India. They allow helmet, they make it compulsory. I don't understand if accident happens, will only driver will suffer, not the person who is sitting behind or the kid who is standing ahead of his father. Ideally, anyone and everyone who is sitting on a bike should wear helmet. It should be compulsory for everyone. Beautiful property, outstanding swimming pool, hospitality is excellent, I must say. Very good people, always helpful, always looking forward to serve you. My bicycle, my partner from last 2.5 hours. Just look at the beauty. Still far.